A recently unveiled portrait of King Charles III has been vandalized in a London gallery by an activist animal rights group. Activists covered the king's head with an image of a British cartoon character, as you can see on your screens. The campaign group Animal Rising, their supporters pasted the face of the iconic British character Wallace over His Majesty's. This is what the group said in a press release.